Hello students, I am your teacher for this question. Question says, heat always flows, option A, from a colder object to a hotter object, option B, from a hotter object to a colder object, option C, in both the directions, option D, heat never flows from one object to other. हीट हाई टेम्परेचर से लो टेम्परेचर की तरफ फ्लो करती है, यानी कि हॉटर ऑब्जेक्ट से कोल्डर ऑब्जेक्ट की तरफ फ्लो करती है. सो वी कैन से हीट फ्लोज फ्रॉम हाई टेम्परेचर टू लोअर टेम्परेचर. Or from hotter object to colder object. So right answer is option B. From a hotter object to a colder object. That is explanation for this question. Thank you.